Hi, my name is Ajay Oak, and I am the co-founder of Shubham Housing Finance, which is a company set up to service people with informal income. Our core proposition is to deliver affordable housing loans and loans against properties to people who do not have documented sources of income. I play the role of chief operating officer within the organization, and my key responsibilities include the entire front-end delivery structure required to deliver our product to our consumers, as well as the key back-end ingredients including process management, technology and controls. We have been in this business now for a little over 6 years and are seen as pioneers and leaders in creating access to affordable housing finance to people with informal income. A typical customer does fall below the radar of traditional lending institutions and hence creates a large opportunity for people like us to be able to go out there and give them loans to create better and safer homes for themselves. So our customer by nature is an informal income customer, a customer who does not get access very easily to banking facilities. Our entire process is designed around creating information by interviewing the borrower and understanding the affordability of the household, which is what makes us unique in a lot of ways, because it provides access to people who do not have access otherwise, and it also presents to them a unique opportunity to own a house which they choose, a better or a safer house than what they could normally afford. So for us, technology is the cornerstone of our delivery strategy going forward, for our customer wow strategy going forward, for our customer satisfaction strategy going forward. And we are now weaving it into every aspect of our business, not only from a point of view of creating process optimization by moving to, you know, automated platforms, but also in terms of creating a significant amount of digital or artificial intelligence platforms to be able to reach our consumers faster and deliver our products faster to them. Today we see all the benefits that accrue to our organization because we moved to the cloud from day one, and of course subsequently we have learned that there are different reasons different benefits which can accrue to our organization by moving to the cloud. I think the first and foremost is that you don't really need to worry about focusing on something which is not very core to your customer proposition in terms of where your data is hosted or how secure your data is. I think when you leave it to the experts, I think it's much better for you also as an organization. Secondly, I think we were a startup company. We were funded through private equity funds, and a company of our nature is intrinsically very careful about where we devote our capital to. Because since we are in the loans business, money is really a raw material, and we would rather put all our money into giving it out to customers rather than make a lot of capital expenditure. So the cloud model really helps us to create the right capital deployment mix when the company is starting up, because we don't really need to put a disproportionate amount of capital into creating data centers and hosting data, etc., and creating our own team to manage all this infrastructure. We would again, like I said, rather leave it to the experts to do it. Secondly, I think the benefit that we got was again the pay-per-use model. I think very clearly, I think that is the model for the future, and we believe that over the last 4 or 5 years, see, we broke even in our very first full year of operations. I think one of the key reasons why we could break even so quickly into our business was because we adopted the cloud model. When we evaluated all the various options available in the market from a technology delivery point of view, I think it was a no-brainer that we came back to Nucleus and we said that we would like to go on FinnOne. The icing on the cake obviously being the fact that we also got to host you on the cloud. So from our point of view, it was meeting all our objectives. One, that of reliability. Second one, that of creating the pay-per-use model. And third one, the very key ingredient for organizations like ours, which is scalability. So from our point of view, the FinnOne platform is ready, and of course it is a time-tested platform. So today if you go out and you talk to most leading institutions, you'll find that they will be on this platform. I don't think it is because of the fact that they they want to create different products. It's just because Nucleus is very, very stable, rock solid back-end system. And you have now been able to integrate a significant amount of front-end interfaces, including the mobile interface, both from a customer acquisition as well as from a recoveries point of view. That became the second reason why we started really getting attracted towards this proposition. Today you see that there is innovation happening around bureau platforms, integration happening around KYC platforms, integration happening around fraud detection platforms, integration happening around acquisition platforms. Very clearly, some of the new fintech companies are building large business models around acquisition of customers, not so much underwriting and servicing these customers. So end of the day, if we have to take advantage of that as we go forward and create new business opportunities for our organization, it is very important for us to be on a platform which allows us through the API infrastructure to access many of these origination companies and their softwares. I think we are working here with leading global service providers. The benefits which we have seen accruing to our organization, one of course is the as things progress and the cloud technology itself advances, we get the benefit of getting all of that to us at almost negligible cost, because we are hosted with the world's leading service providers. The second thing from a cloud perspective is that you tend to get a learnings from a lot of other companies in terms of the security infrastructure that is created. So even though our company may not be a very large company, the same cloud service provider would be providing service to maybe large multinational organizations which are best in class security requirements. And those automatically accrue to organizations like ours. That really helps us in the long run, because at a marginal cost, we get the best in class service from a cloud provider. And the third thing, from a security point of view, my own personal view is that I don't know whether it is better to put it on the cloud or whether better to host it internally, because I think historically, whenever we've seen any data thefts or data leakages happening, it has never been from the cloud. It has always been from people who are within organizations. So really speaking, I'm not sure. I mean, if that is the answer, everybody should be on the cloud. FinnOne Neo has been a pretty happy experience for us from the first time when we started the project implementation. The fact that we were able to get to using the system within 3 months of starting the implementation was itself a big thing for us, because one is of course the fact that in a disciplined manner we were able to deliver it within the timelines agreed, but on the other hand the team got a lot of confidence because they got to start working on a new platform given all the challenges of migrating from the earlier platform, and one would understand that in today's day and age migration is a huge problem, but the fast delivery really helped us in getting the business going very quickly. Once implemented, I think it has made a substantial benefit. It has added a substantial benefit to the overall business that we do, especially from a customer delivery point of view. Our overall delivery timelines, which were earlier in the range of about 7 to 8 days, are now down to 3 or 4 days. And honestly, if everything were to work perfectly, we can actually churn out a loan and sanction it within a couple of days using this platform. We have overall seen that the structure that we agreed with Nucleus in terms of the hosting, as well as in terms of the support that we will receive from them on an ongoing basis, has stood the test of time, and we see that we are able to depend a lot on the Nucleus team to ensure that we have error-free running of our entire system. That adds a lot of confidence to the entire team, because today if you see, users are entirely driven by how quickly they can honor the promise which they make to the customer in the branches. And if the system allows us to keep that promise, it is a big wow for companies like us. Nucleus has been a very good decision for our company, and the fact that we were able to host the FinnOne platform on the cloud has again worked to the benefit of Shubham, because we now see the benefits starting to accrue to us, both in terms of the processing speed, the processing capacity, as well as the ease with which we can scale up our business as we open up newer markets for our organization. Nucleus undoubtedly is very, very good. I think you have a lot of clients, but for people who want to really adopt to Nucleus, I think one thing that they can definitely count on is in terms of the significant benefit they get in terms of the very, very stable platform, the backbone of Nucleus, which has been honed over 2 or 3 decades, I think now, and across various types of clients, across various geographies, I would say, this backbone has been honed, which is, I think, a key support, or rather a key investment that any organization needs to make if it has a long-term vision of servicing a lending market. Besides that, the platform itself provides a lot of opportunities in terms of being able to do dynamic partnerships in the market in terms of acquisitions, as well as in terms of risk control.